What's going on? No! No! Get that thing away from me! It's back. I knew it was back.
What is it?
Evil. The devil itself.
What are you talking about?
After Samuel and I lost our daughter, we prayed and promised our devotion to whatever power would allow us to speak or see our beloved girl again. It started small, the contact. But it was her. Her busy bee. We knew it was her. She wanted permission to move into the doll so she could be with us forever. We said yes. And that's when it became stronger. Soon we could actually see her. Only in fleeting glimpses, but it was enough. Our beloved bee. Our darling. Annabelle. Even though I couldn't hold her, it was comforting just to have the buzz of activity again. But we soon realized it wasn't our Annabelle at all. A demonic presence, and it was using our Annabelle to manipulate us into giving it a soul that couldn't have it. It tried to take mine, but Samuel reached out to the church. They saved my soul, but the evil was still attached to that doll. So we locked it away, where it could be surrounded by the word of God. We thought helping the girls could be our penance, but we ended up giving it just what it wanted.
Mrs. Mullins? Mrs. Mullins? Mrs. Mullins?